Are these haunting paintings the work of a man who may be America's most prolific serial killer? 79-year-old drifter Samuel Little is a talented artist and a self-confessed killer. Earlier this year, the FBI released 27 portraits of women he says he murdered. Now Little is claiming he's murdered 93 women in all. 60 Minutes reporter Sharon Alfonsi was shocked when all the portraits were lined up in one room.
These are all of his drawings.
These are all his.
In an interview airing this Sunday on 60 Minutes, Texas Ranger James Holland talks about his interactions with Samuel Little.
There's indications of visualization of when he's thinking about a crime scene, he'll start stroking his face.
Holland says Little has a photographic memory, enabling him to recall extraordinary detail of his many victims.
As he's starting to picture a victim, you'll see him look out and up, and you can tell he has this revolving carousel of victims, and it's just spinning, and he's waiting for it to stop at the one that he wants to talk about.
I wasn't completely buying it at first.
Inside Edition spoke to FBI crime analyst Christy Palazzolo, who says when Little confessed to the killings, she had her doubts. But then he started sketching the victims from memory, down to the color of their lipstick and hairstyle, and she realized she really was dealing with a monster.
He described everything to a T, the scene itself, the victim, what she was wearing, what he did.
And he had.